Don't kill me. You should be honored. You're about to make history.
Everybody, get everything ready. Surgery begins soon. Wake up, soldier. What is my mission? That's not my job to tell you. You do whatever the boss tells you. Anything. For the last time, Benny, where is Dr. Ginger?
I don't know, I swear. I don't know.
Wrong answer. Steve? Now I'll ask again. Where's Dr. Ginger?
I'll never tell you.
Fine. We can go to some more extreme measures. Dr. Banner, grab the flamethrower.
No, wait. I'll tell you. I don't know where he is, but the last place I saw him was in the back storage room at our facility. I haven't seen him since then. He could be long gone for all I know.
See, Benny? It was as easy as that. Dr. Banner, forget the flamethrower. Take Benny to his cell.
An inhibitor chip.
I can't take it anymore. Benny's probably dead. It's my fault. I'm leaving this place. These people are crazy. Okay, Dr. Ginger. We're leaving this place and we're starting a new life. New day, new life, new Ginger.
Let's go to the coffee shop. What can I get you tonight?
I think I will have a mocha latte with coconut milk.
Sounds fantastic. I'll be right back.
Thank you. Wow, this is the best coffee ever.
I got eyes on him, boss. He just left the coffee shop. Good. Time to lead him into the trap.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Hi, nice to meet you. I'm a salesman. I got something really nice behind this door. You want to see it?
Yes.
All right, come on in. Come and see this door I got in here. It's a really nice door. All right, come on in. Come on in. We have you cornered now, Dr. Ginger.
Stand back! Don't come any closer, I swear I will shoot every one of you!
The boss wants to see you now, Ginger.
Stop! Don't move! Please, don't make me shoot you. I don't want to kill anyone else. Stay back!
What do you mean 7 units were killed?
I'm sorry, sir. I just got the news. I just got the news.
I sent out some of my best men to find him and bring him to me, and he killed every single one of them!
But, boss, if it means anything...
Shut up! You're the most useless man I have! You don't do anything! I hate you! I could kill you right here, right now, and no one would care! Please, boss, I'm sorry. Shut up!
Hey, what are you looking at?
Ugh, nothing. You have to let me out of this cell.
I would never do that.
You're one of his clones, right? I see the inhibitor chip in the back of your head. He's controlling you. I can break that chip and you can be free.
I would never disobey the boss's orders.
Please.
Never! Now shut up!
The chip, it's gone. Wake up.
Where am I?
You're free. Now you need to let me out of this cell, right now.